get bikes and guitars and shoes and clothes and gaming systems, and we are so excited to see their faces.
Well, Christmas came early for a family of 11 who almost spent it out on the streets. They were evicted and presents were just out of the question, Brandon.
Yet that is until a pro basketball player, a beloved mascot, and some firefighters all teamed up to help out. Here's David Caltabiano.
This is no sled, and that is certainly not Santa Claus. But make no mistake, this is a Christmas miracle.
I was stressed out, you know, emotionally, physically, everything, you know.
Dad Bobby and Mom Rosa have been evicted. To make matters worse, not enough money to give their 9 children a holiday every family deserves.
Having to move just at the drop of a dime, unexpectedly.
That's where the Phoenix Suns gorilla, United Phoenix Firefighters, and even Suns player Cameron Payne come in.
We're in a tough time and it's all about giving back.
With a surprise that's bigger than a fire engine.
So many beautiful smiles. It is just breathtaking. You know, watching my kids. Is...
You can carry that? Huh? Look at you.
React and just
smile and smile. Be happy like that.
It's a blessing.
What's even more of a blessing is a place to live. With the firefighters and the Suns finding the family a new apartment and paying a $1,500 deposit, the guard paid for the gifts and an extra month of rent.
It was an awesome experience to
for
be
him
able
to put forth
him.
That effort and yes. Just to want to be here virtually, just to be here, it says
a lot
about him. And he's such a great person.
He wanted to make the assist.
You gotta have a lot of gratitude for this, man.
Because he knows this holiday is unlike any other. For countless families, it's one they'd like to forget.
I'm just thankful that I was able to help and put smiles on these kids and the parents' faces.
But for this family,
enjoying every moment of it,
it's the spirit of giving they'll always remember.
It's a great feeling. We're so grateful.
In Phoenix, David Caltabiano for Arizona's Family.